it's... I don't know. Anyway. Alright. Take my phone out of my pocket. Okay. Alright. Hello once again, audience. Welcome back to another exciting episode. What may be the final episode of Revelations. Almost did it again. Revelations 2. So it's been a long week. We played every single episode there is. It's been very fun. Very excited. So we'll probably pick up with 4 again. I promise we'll pick up with 4 again. After this, but we finished the main campaign yesterday. So as you can see, not too shabby. Too shabby. 7 hours. Oh my. Anyway. So we finished the main campaign, then we had the struggle, and little miss. So let's do the struggle real quick. Yeah, that's looking good. So we're going into this extra episode. Let's do casual. I'm not in for... It's either difficult or, you know... Oh, so this takes place... where Moira passed out.
You should have done yourself favor and died while you had chance, Kroshka.
Great. Where are you going?
If you can move, leave. Trouble never comes alone.
Right. Roger that, Rasputin! I'll get right the fuck out. But I didn't. I couldn't. Where was I gonna go? So we came to an understanding. He would put up with me just as long as I pulled my own weight.
How do you survive on a zombie-infested island? What is there to eat?
And that was my shitty start to 6 long months.
Her bracelet is red. Okay, so this explains the time frame of
what... It's been about 8 weeks now since I lost track of Claire. The old man pulled my battered ass out of the wreckage and patched me up. As for the bracelet, mine never changed color. And I never turned into one of those things. Lucky me, right? As soon as I was back on 2 legs, the old guy told me I had to help with hunting. Basically, it was on me to kill my own food. House rules.
Can you use gun?
More or less.
Good. You collect on bullets. You run out, not my problem.
Look, I get it. I won't be a burden.
Alright, ration grades. This upgrade will need rations to retry or fail the mission. Obtain killing animals. What?
When hunt is finished, you go to sawmill entrance deep in forest.
The big gate. I remember.
It's very important you get there by sundown. Otherwise, monsters will have Kroshka for dinner. Yum, yum, yum.
Well, thanks for scaring my appetite away.
I help you, now you help me.
I got 11 minutes to do this?
Yeah, yeah. Let's get this hunt on the road before you die of old age. I know I have to eat, but... poor thing.
You...
Sorry, rats.
Fuck. I hate using guns.
Stop whining. Keep working. You need work. I'll help you.
All right, Barry.
Let's see if I see a bunny. Nice. Already have two retries. Is there anything around here? You're scaring away my food, dang it. Dinner.
You can eat those insects if you remember to cook.
I think that's a really great idea. I'm not gonna try.
Then go search for the food. Maybe you find a wild hamburger. Monsters are coming. Pay attention.
I know. Are you gonna let me shoot them or do you want to complain some more? Man, I gotta focus. How did Claire hold her gun again?
Sorry, buddy.
Good girl. We can continue hunt here.
Oh, right. Let me just pull up my good girl petticoat so it doesn't get dirty.
When you are gone, head for gate.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
need more food. Spider meat! It's food, dang it. So do I just gotta find food? Come on, there's gotta be a rabbit or something around here.
We've got what we need. Can we call it a day?
Okay. This should be enough food.
Thank God. I can't wait to lie down.
Lie down? We finish early. You help me cut up meat.
Wow! Educational.
What are you doing on the roof?
I thought that was it. I couldn't take another second of getting muscled around by some man who thought he knew better than me. Why don't we find a way off the island, I asked.
Nyet, he said. No point. You need face reality.
His house, his rules. But I wasn't about to give up hope. Not yet. All I kept thinking about was my dad, actually. That night, I had a dream Barry was on his deathbed. He looked really sad. Nobody was with him. Nobody to nag. He had no fire left. When I woke up, I realized I'd been crying. Then the day came when I really fucked up. The old man made me promise not to go out at night, but all we did during the day was hunt. I wanted to look for a way home, you know? But I ended up leading those freaks right to our doorstep instead. And everything went straight to shit.
You bring them here. You make them go away.
I'm sorry, just help me out!
I shall make you go away.
Man, these guys just don't want to go down. Oh, never mind. Uh-oh. Alright, switch to the shotgun.
Period! More bullets!
More bullshit, you mean?
Six, five remain. Four. I'm out of bullets, though. Run! Ow! Unload! Jacob down!
Are we safe now?
Yes, more will come. We must move while we have the chance.
All right.
More paying attention!
crap. Goodness. Move, move, move.
Oh!
Oh, this where that. Ow. Alright, let's see. Run very fast. Run very fast. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200. Closer, a little bit closer, a little bit closer, a little bit closer. A little bit closer. A bit closer. Oh, he's not down. I mean, he should almost be down, right? Have any bullets? Thank you. like machine gun pistol ammo. Something I can use. Can I have your gun? Well, going in after him. Savagely. Alright, that's one down. Shoot him! Stay down. There's no way. You better be shooting that thing. Oh god, there's two of them. Crowbar. No. Ow. Oh, it's dead.
Oh, thank God. I think it's over.
What were you thinking? You want to destroy everything before Kvar. You will never go home.
Jeez, man, that's kind of harsh.
The old guy was pissed. Can't blame him, considering I almost cost us our hideout. He told me to face reality. To focus on surviving. And I should have listened. So, I promised myself I would do better, work harder. As long as the island was stronger than I was, there would never be any escape.
All right.
Around the 6-month mark after the tower collapsed, a new kind of monster entered the picture. Whatever it was, It started killing all the game on the island. You can imagine what that did to our how fucked are we rating. It was the old man's idea to ramp up our hunting. Better to stockpile it than watch it all burn, you know?
Remember, back before sundown, island becomes more dangerous.
That doesn't leave us a lot of time.
When you have what you need, meet me by slope leading into forest. I will check situation from above. Be careful, Kroshka.
Yeah. You too. Another one of these fuckers?
You must not let it see you.
But what if it does?
Run. Absolutely do not try fighting.
Okay.
I don't have any ammo. This is a very tense situation. But
shit, are you getting worse? Need some water? Shit,
no.
They saw me! Okay, this should cover us. Better head back. Mixed in with the supplies, we found a document. It was a list of islanders who had been taken away to the mines to become test subjects. When the old man saw it, his face turned white as a sheet. Irina, he whispered. It was one of the names on the list. I found out later that Irina was his missing daughter. The old man changed once he picked up his daughter's trail. Can't blame him. Fathers are built to worry. I should have figured that out about my own dad a little sooner and cut him some slack. It was weird that I knew Irina's name, but the old man refused to tell me his. I think he was scared, you know, of losing something else. So I did him a favor and never told him my name either. Kroshka was good enough. But deep down, I wanted him to ask. I didn't believe we would find his daughter, but it hurt that he tried so hard to be alone. Let's go find out what happened to Irina. Those things are probably out of clothes. We better take them all.
Alright, pick him off by the leg. Make sure nothing's behind me. Leg. Izzy, lay down. Why? Yep. Get him? Nope, they're still alive. One remaining. Oh, not that thing. Literally no. Oh, wait, ammo. Don't let myself get cornered by that thing. Get myself this reloading thing. Shoot his glowy bits, old man. Run very fast. What is that? Firebomb. Perfect. Alright, aim for this. Glowy bitch! Like it's dead. It is not dead. It is not dead. I was deceived. No! Old man, shoot it! There's literally nothing I could do. Man, can you please shoot that thing? You don't have time! Get out of the menu! Really dumb that this game is set up this way. something around here. Alright, maybe if I can... He's got that long tentacle. If I just stay out of its range. Alright. Go heal, go heal, go heal. Switch the old man the whole time?
Finally.
Let's press on while we can. We're not leaving till we find out what happened to Irina.
Do not carry yourself away.
So dumb. I didn't think I could switch the old man for some strange reason. I thought he was just like a supporting character. Moira, you were about to get shot. You ever been splattered close range by a rifle before? But I heard someone. Oh, here he comes. Oh, there you are. Are they all just coming this way? Shoot, I'll just... Yep. I'm a one-man shooting army, and I don't really care about life. Anybody else want a piece of me? Eh? There's eight of you. Oh god, Moira, you almost got shot. Oh, hello. Alright, seven remaining. Alright. Six remaining. How's our little guy doing in here? Oh, ain't you cute? With your rotten face looking thing. Alright. Switch to Moira. Alright. Pass. And pass. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Pass. Alright. Alright. Four remaining. That'll be three. Who touched the old man? Two remaining. Pretty much a good vantage point. I mean, there's no further I can go. I don't know where the last two are. Oh. Figured that it'd all come this way anyway. I can go that way. I can go through this door. Oh, there you are. That was fun.
Area's clear. Let's keep going.
As you say.
We must be getting close.
Can't see, can't see, can't see, can't see. that ought to do. Thank you for the, thank you for the follow benefit. Oh God, not one of those. All right, we gotta focus. All right, there's certain things. Does the old man have ammo? No, but he's got a firebomb. That's good enough for me. All right, where's the one with the tentacle? That's the one I'm very confused about. There you go. Ow! God bless America. All right. Tentacle. Where'd you go? All right. Do you mind? I'm trying to go. None of these guns. Why do they give me these guns? Right. Hopefully it's dead. Well, it'll be dead soon. Hello. Have another one of those. Absolutely not. Bye, Felicia. I need ammo. Like I need a hole in my head. Wish you would drop ammo. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Hey, you know what? Two birds, one stone. That's not even fair because...
What do you want?
Alright, that's not... That's not even fair. Because...
We must be getting close!
Alright, that's it.
That almost sucked.
Hey, get away from me. Tongue on the first day. Now I can't see. Oh, it's that thing. This thing is going to be annoying. So.
This building looks promising. Think there's anything inside?
We must take care of Monster.
Right. Let's check it out later.
Get off of me. Man. Take your rifle ammo. Reload.
Thank you.
approach to the old man. Run. Run! That's uncalled for. No! That's a bunch of BS. Literally, I was doing great, and then that... Alright. I gotta save all my bombs. Like, I have to save all my bombs. Like, you...
Yeah. We must be getting close!
Monsters are everywhere.
That sailed right over my head, but okay. Alright, that's one down. Nope, sorry. Not interested in you. Please come again later. What the heck?
Think there's anything inside? Great! Let's check it out later!
I can't see. I could see that. That shotgun. All right, there's 9 remaining. What the nuggets? Can't see, can't see, can't. Reload! Oh no. Oh no, I'm trapped. You're not supposed to show up. Don't you even think about it. So, Jimmy. Old man, run! Old man. Is it dead? I think it's dead. It's not dead. Now's the time! Oh no you don't. Oh no you don't. Oh no you don't. Oh no you don't. Can't freaking get him from that angle. There, I got him. Alright, five
it?
Left.
No. More will soon come.
Alright. Let's patch ourselves up at least.
Pass. Use. Use. What's left? Killed it! Nice. Any place that I have not gone. Have anything else? Wait, I forgot that building. Maybe I can get in that building? Again! What? Whatever, take the rocket launcher! We're only gonna have one shot at this! Say goodbye! Oh! Oh, we did it. Oh, we did it.
Hey! Look at this. I think Irina wrote it. Without a single word, the old guy read his daughter's last words. I watched him as he faced reality, and I thought, I don't want to do this to my dad. I can't die here. If he wants to be overprotective, let him. I'd rather put up with that than make him spend the rest of his life wishing he protected me more. As for the old man, he and I came to the end of our road.
Lived on this island, I will die on this island. Here, with Irina.
You don't have to.
I do have to, but not you. You have whole life ahead of you, Kroshka.
It's Moira. Ask me my fucking name for once, you dinosaur.
You should wash Maltalt with soap, Moira. And my name is Yevgeny.
So that's what brought Moira all the way to...
Dad?
Oh, we did it. Acquired two... Oh my god! Nice. All right. Yeah, it's still a little bit early. I do want to get this knocked out. Skill settings. Oh my gosh, look at all that BP. I can only afford one. Maximum power crowbar. Oh, I don't have enough. Let's see. So, this pretty much. What was the one that allows... Okay, so that wasn't... 1,000. Separate that. 2,000. Then, alright, I think we're set. Alright, guys, let's head to the next chapter, Little Miss. Man, these extra chapters are no joke. They're like, if you die in the game, you die in real life. Because we're playing as Natalia. Body.
Hi, Natalia. I'm Lottie. Nice to meet you.
The bear's alive. Kill it. Kill it before it can leave eggs.
Nice to meet you, too.
Oh, God. The bear's a demon. I knew it. Kill it. Kill the fire. I'm awake.
Lottie? Lottie? Where did you go? What's the matter, Natalia? Huh? You look just like me. Oh, but I am you. Now. Tell me why you're so upset. I can't find Lottie. She's my friend. Well, what a coincidence. I have a postcard from Lottie right here.
That seems very suspicious. Why does Lottie, why does a bear have better handwriting than mine?
Dear Natalia, why did you leave me behind? Don't you love me anymore? I'm
Lottie, what happened to your body?
Now. I'm so sad. I might tear my eyes out.
Jeez, Lottie, that kind of...
I didn't leave her behind. I would never...
Lottie, that's kind of...
You better tell her.
That's kind of extreme,
like
Lottie.
She's like a bear on the edge.
Do you need to talk to somebody?
Let's see if we can pick up Lottie's trail.
If Natalia is found by... You will fail the... What?
Monster, what do we do?
It'll kill you if it sees you.
Well, that's nice.
It won't see me. I'll be careful.
Okay, how do I get rid of it? Alright, well. I can't switch to Dark Natalia? I'm just gonna sneak by. Mr. Magoo.
Watch it. There's another one up ahead.
Really? Where? I don't see anything.
I can see them. Want me to show you where?
But it's too dangerous.
I'm not afraid. They can't hurt me.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to sneak by. So it looks like That one's gonna be my main concern. Makes another pass. And I'll just go for it. Supposed to go left, or
are you really me?
I am.
But how is that possible?
Who cares? You need to worry about Lottie. She's all you have left, right?
All right, so far so good. All right, Dark Natalia, do your job. All right, it looks like I gotta get around him somehow. Okay, this seems pretty straightforward. Down the ladder, past him. I'm home free. Got it. He'll see me. So I think I should approach it from this side. I think he'll see me if I do that. That's using your old canoodle. Never mind, he saw me anyway.
What a shame!
What? Do I have to restart the whole thing?
Stay close.
Okay, no. Okay, this one's a lot more forgiving.
Where I can see you. I will. Will.
Maybe I'm not supposed to get that close. How can you see me?
I will.
So if I go down that way, I get caught. There's no other way to get down. Unless I find a decoy bottle. Anything I can pick up? Use what to do.
Looks like yours.
It's gonna be an annoying episode. Alright.
Stay close. Okay. Stay right where I can see you. I will.
Okay, so if I try it this way, he sees me. I mean, there's no way past him, though. The end of the level is right there. Or the end of this level is right there. So, how do I... Oh, he can see me. So what do I do? Looks like I can... Come down here, he sees me. Okay, have a brick or anything? No. Activate that. Okay, so I think I'm onto something with this. Oh, my head just got dizzy for a minute.
What a shame.
I could run. I could outrun that.
Stay close. Stay right where I can see you. I will.
I can look away at all. Okay, now he doesn't see me. Turn around. You turn around.
On this island?
No, just that it was something bad.
Oh my gosh. Is that Lottie's postcard? Screw that. Going for it. Go. Okay, I think he's turning around. Don't see me. Get that postcard. You get that postcard.
Is that a letter?
It's from Lottie. Let's see if we can get to it.
Lottie, where are you?
Nice! First level down.
Dear Natalia, I'm trapped in a tunnel underneath the village. I can't feel my legs. I'm probably dying. Why do you hate me?
Jesus, Lottie. That's one depressed bear.
Maybe you should just let her go. No way! She's always been there for me. I won't abandon her.
I've been here. And there was somebody with me.
Forget about the past. Just focus on what's ahead.
Okay. Wait, which way do I want to go? It's this way. I'm trapped in the village. I'm probably dying. I'm a depressed bear. Jeez, Donnie. Are you looking forward or behind? Oh, no, your feet are out front, so...
Look at this.
What's it for? You can use it to hide from the monsters.
I'm going here. Nope, can't go in there. It wants me on a direct path.
Lottie was always the one who knew what to do. But you have me now. You can trust me.
I don't know. You seem to know a lot about Lottie that I don't.
Lottie, no.
Apparently he wants me to go this way. What's more terrifying? Alright, now I picked up 2 smoke screen bottles. Alright. Alright, my good sir. I'm a genius!
Until Lottie came along. I was so scared.
All right, we'll keep looking. But I don't think you need her. We're stronger than that now.
I didn't see that thing. Doesn't count.
What a shame!
Hush. Quiet, you.
Until Lottie came along. I was so scared.
All right, we'll keep looking. But I don't think you need her. You're stronger than that now.
Go down. Hang on. Alright, time to switch over to Dark Natalia. Okay, so you're guarding that way. So I gotta sneak out that area. Made it. I'm the best. I'm the best. I gotta get on the bus. You could run. Like,
what a shame.
Hush. Quiet, you. Like, arguably, you could run. Alright, so get on the bus, then what? Get it. I don't see the way. Oh, it's towards the back, I think. Alright, Dark Natalia, do your job. Okay, obviously I need a smoke screen. Run to the car. Get past him. Get under here. Got it. Okay, so I throw a smoke screen at him and duck into the playground. Got it. Alright. Just to grab that extra smoke screen. Quietly. I'm very focused. I'm trying not to mess up. I'm sorry, guys. It's a very tense situation. Because I'm, like, trying to stay focused. Alright, you're squelching. I'm going through this maze. So it's probably just best to follow him.
Okay. What a shame.
Shush. Quiet, you. Follow him. Done missions like this before. Got this. He's very slow. Thank you for the follow, Y451R1. Thank you. Oh, and Bennett, Filman. Thank you also for the follow. Holy crap, we made 70 followers! Oh my god! I would celebrate, but I have to focus. Thank you guys so much for your love and support. Always nice to have another person in the Hobbit army. My fellow hobbits and me. Okay, I hear him. I don't see him. So he's probably on the other side of this door. Yep, there he is. Okay. Uber. I'm just gonna stay out of here. Okay, that's impossible. Oh, wait, no. I should have gone that way.
Looks like yours.
Quiet, you. Alright. We finally made 70 followers. Oh my goodness, that's so good. A few more and I'll be able to retire. Nah, I would still do this, like, part-time, but I would have a second job. Alright, you. You, go away. Alright, thank you. I'm gonna take that, and I'm just gonna go mosey on through. Okay, so there's nothing in here. Okay, so... No? Let me see what... Where am I going? Where are the... Oh, I see it. Okay. So I think it's like right there. So I think I just gotta follow him. Smoke bomb. God dang it. Ah, I see. There's a door.
What a shame.
All right. We got this, we got this, we got this, we got this. Alright. I'll just follow him. Oh, baby. It's worked so far. I've outsmarted the AI. Yeah. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got, Mr. Magoo. He's actually got a lot. Never mind.
Looks like yours.
Dude, I would love to play like a character in a video game that has a dark evil twin and I get to voice that dark evil twin. My self-deprivation already does that. It's called crippling depression. I made it to the door! I'm the best.
What if Lottie's the whole reason you're alone? What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears? I know she's just a teddy bear. But I've had her for so long, she's the only thing left in my life that's good.
Nice. Alright, I wanted to grab it. Alright, where am I going? Okay, how do I outsmart you? You just keep turning in circles. Alright, well, that wasn't the answer. One might be a little bit difficult, but my big brain can solve that. All right, let's go.
What if Lottie's the whole reason you're alone? What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears? I know she's just a teddy bear, but I've had her for so long. She's the only thing left in my life that's good.
Nope, grass does not conceal me.
What a shame.
This is not Assassin's Creed. Never mind. Alright. Come on, Resident Evil.
What if Lottie's the whole reason you're alone?
What if you're the reason I'm alone?
What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears?
Hey, maybe I do love teddy bears.
I know she's just a teddy bear.
What's wrong with
but
loving
I've had
teddy
her
bears?
For so long, I just... She's the only thing left in my life
nope.
That's good.
I feel like I definitely need a smoke bomb.
What a shame.
Fortunately, I don't have one. It's probably why I was supposed to grab the... Yeah.
What if Lottie's the whole reason you're alone?
There's a smoke bomb around
what
here.
What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears? I know she's just a teddy bear, but I've had her for so long, I just... She's the only thing left in my
Jeez.
Life that's good.
Let me think.
Looks like you're... What if Lottie's the whole
right,
reason you're
you.
Alone? What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears? I know she's
What's wrong with loving teddy bears?
But I've had her for so long, I just... She's the only thing left in my life that's good.
Well... What am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to get past you? Well, this guy I could just... Oh no, I don't know how to get past this dude. Oh, I gotta go all the way around. Okay, but how do I get past him? It's literally a straight shot if I can get past him. Unless, like, I come out of here and I, like, There's gotta be a smoke bomb somewhere. We're gonna figure this out together. One step at a time. No way.
What a shame.
Unless I have a smoke bomb, which I don't.
No.
What if Lottie's the whole reason you're alone? What if no one wants
to
be around you because
around
you're a stupid
somewhere.
Girl who loves stupid teddy bears? I know she's just a teddy bear, but I've had her for so long, I just... She's the only thing left in my life that's good.
Lord.
Reason you're alone. What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears? I know she's just a teddy bear, but I've had her for so long, I just... She's the only thing left in my life that's good.
Wait a minute. Oh my god, I'm dumb. I'm dumb. There was a path right there. I'm so dumb. So dumb. I did it. I'm a genius. I remember this area.
It's so dark in here. So what? A little darkness can't stop you. You know, Natalia, what you need is a real friend.
Lottie's a real friend.
Mr. Fisher. He gave me Lottie when he rescued me in Terra Grigia. But he's gone. And pretty soon, Lottie will be too. I'm all you have left.
No! I saw them.
Didn't I? Or was I just sleeping?
Lottie's postcard!
Look! Another letter from Lottie!
Nice. Alright, Natalia. Alright, Lottie, what depressing message do you have for us now?
Dear Natalia, I'm near the ocean now. Along the way, I saw lots of dead bodies.
Jesus.
It was awful. Maybe I'll drown myself. You should forget about me. Find a new friend.
What the?
Those must be the Islanders' corpses.
Oh my gosh.
Someone experimented on them.
Yeah.
Well, I saw a lot of dead bodies. It was awful.
This is so
maybe
exhausting.
I'll drown myself.
You should just give up. No.
Jeez.
I won't.
Alright, what's your story, buddy? This has to be the last level. That was close. This has to be the last level, because if we're getting near the ocean, that's where Natalia meets Barry. Oh no. How did you not? You know what? I'm not gonna complain! I'm not gonna complain. Not whatsoever.
Hold on. Huh? Why? Is something there? Ah, that's right. You can't see it. You need my eyes. You need me.
That's gonna be fun to get. Past. Which way do I go? Through this? No, it's past. It's literally straight ahead. And then it's probably. What, through here? Okay, I gotta grab that for something. Something I can't reach. Okay. Right. And danger avoided. All right, I gotta find me that. Well, this was pretty straightforward.
You must be ready to snap by now. I'm fine. I won't stop until I find Lottie. There are lots of monsters this way. Maybe you can hide in the grass.
I'll try.
Oh yeah. That works. That's bull. Malarkey.
What a shame.
You told me to hide in the grass. I don't need to tell you.
I'm fine. I won't stop until I find Lottie. There are lots of monsters this way. Maybe you can hide in the grass.
I'll try.
Yeah. Use this grass. That's lovely. Oh, okay.
You let me do the looking now. Give me control. I don't want your help. I can find her myself. Looks like you're toast.
I could have used a smoke bomb.
Let me do the looking now. Give me control. I don't want your help. I can find her myself.
Sounds good. In the grass. Almost made it. We should be getting close to the end. Yeah, this is about running 2 hours.
Why don't you let me do the looking now? give me control.
Only because I can't see it.
I don't want your help. I can find her myself.
Dang it. I wasted too much time. Alright, do I have any skills I could do? No. No, not really, no. Okay.
Why don't you let me do the looking now? Give me control. I don't want your help. I can find her myself.
Wait till... Go. Yes! Ready! Alani, I'm coming.
Do you want to rest? I know this can't be easy.
I won't give up.
Oh, great. There's an invisible enemy and a thing.
Never found her. No one asked you. I'm not losing her like I lost my mom and dad. Is she that important to you? You've gone crazy, Natalia. I'm not crazy. I just don't want to be alone anymore. I don't want to be sad.
Ooh. Mood.
I can take that sadness away. If you let me in. You just have to trust me.
No.
I don't know you. You're not me at all. I want Lottie. Why won't you make this easy?
Lottie, I'm coming. Lottie.
Natalia, I don't think I can go on any longer. You'll find what's left of me on the beach ahead.
I'm coming for you, Lottie.
Supposed to win this game of
tug of war. Oh my. Lottie, you learned some interesting dialogue there.
But there's still plenty of time to get under your skin.
And next time? You won't see me coming.
boat.
It's Barry!
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
All right. That's what I'm... That's what I like to see. Nice.
All right, folks.
That, my friends, will do it for the Resident Evil Revelations 2. We've officially beaten the game. Victory screech! Woo! Anyway, thank you so much for Y451RL and Bennett Film for joining us today. Thank you guys for all your love and support you've done from this series. It's been a really long week, but I'm very happy. It was quite a lot of fun playing these games. So if you guys let me know what game you want to see next. We have 4, we have 5, we have 6, we have Resident Evil, the original. And then we also have 0. So, let me know which one you want to see next. We've already started 4, so I might just pick up with that one. Or we might start another one. I don't know. But, anyway, thank you guys so much for all the love and support you showed me this week. Remember to hit that follow. Right now we're at 70 followers, and our goal is 100 by the end of the year, so we're only about 30 away, so we can do it. So thank you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!